This right here is a part of my garden, but it's actually also a place where I rear caterpillars. This is grapevine, which is the native host plant of a Chinese silk moth called Loepa, Loepa oberthuri. And they are very a hardy species, you know. They can survive our temperate climate very well. So I just rear them inside of this cage. Let me show you. This is the vine that leads into the cage. So if we open it up, here they are. These fluffy orange caterpillars.